Thanks for joining me. In this video, I'm going to show you how to make a really, really nice video portfolio. I'll start by running you through the portfolio websites of two successful production companies. Then, I'll show you which website builders and templates you can use to achieve the same results. This is the website of Hungry Man Productions. They make beautiful and funny videos for big brands. Their website is a study in simplicity. Big content blocks fill the screen and demand your attention. A click on any block plays the video in a light box. The great thing about this layout approach is that it does nothing other than showcase video content. However, it can make your videos hard to navigate. Now, let's take a peek at Draw Productions. Like the last example, this production company serves big brands. Their website has less punch, but it is easier to navigate. The big advantage of their approach is that it creates a bird's eye view of their content. It also makes it easier to present vertical videos and square videos. The disadvantage is that it doesn't lead viewers straight into a video of your choosing. If you're just starting out and don't have a lot of videos, the content-first approach of Hungry Man is probably best for you. If you've got heaps of videos and want people to see your new and old stuff, then you should take the Draw Productions approach. Now, unless you're really good at spinning your own code, the easiest way to make a video portfolio is with a website builder. The two I recommend are Squarespace and Wix. Both Squarespace and Wix are super simple to use and can create websites as slick as the examples I just showed you. Neither require coding experience, so you should be able to get a website up and running in a few days. If you want to create a grid layout like Draw Productions, then you can't go wrong with this Squarespace video template. It's called Avenue. It has a light and airy feel and looks professionally designed. You can add an additional landing page that sells your services. The example version shows a photography portfolio, but don't worry, you can easily use it for videos too. All you need to do is link the cover images to a lightbox instead of a separate page. If you want a bolder, content-first approach like Hungry Man, then take a look at the cinematographer template on Wix. This template presents your videos in big blocks that are viewed chronologically. It also allows you to add extra information alongside videos to help you sell your services. This is a great template for making visitors watch your content from the moment they arrive. Now, in case you're not into Squarespace or Wix, there are other services you can consider. These include Webflow and, of course, WordPress. For Webflow, the template I recommend is Videographer. If you want a WordPress site, then go with the Vlog template from ThemeForest. Both these options will give you a grid layout similar to that of Draw Productions. For a more professional look, host your stuff on Vimeo, not YouTube. Vimeo gives you more visual control over your videos and won't pollute your site with other people's videos. So, now you know how to make a professional video portfolio yourself. If you use the website builders and templates I recommended, you'll have a perfect portfolio in under a week. Once you've made your portfolio, drop a link in the comments. I'm keen to see what you make. And if you enjoyed this video, hit the subscribe button. We make new videos weekly. Thanks for watching.